We're gonna let him go. I can speed up now, and I still won't run into him. Man, I wonder what kind of torpedoes old boy's got. We got one more here, but I'm gonna challenge him. Yeah, this is the Arkansas. Dude's asking when we get the Iowa. Come on, Arkansas, you're too slow. You won't hit me. Gravy, we got this. Who are you shooting at anyway? You can't see nobody. You know me, I'm going and I'm trying to capture a point. Probably never sit at the back of the map and just shoot. It's like not my thing. Wilbert. Cannot pronounce this person's name. What's up though? Daniil and Bernhardt. Come on, Bernhardt, come with me. Bernhardt's my boy. Burns in the Nevada. Mario, Scorpion, Jack. Shot too far forward. Usually I'm good at gauging that, but sometimes when we're going in the same direction, they get me. Oh yeah. There's my shells landing off the mark now. Start making hits on this other guy, but better shoot the people shooting at me. third time. Wow. Yay me, target destroyed. Not sure if that was burning down over time. Here, an airplane. This will be where it gets fun. Hit when you're not aiming good. I let myself sink, not paying enough attention. Just trying to get hits. I always get killed by angry Gopnik. I know that don't know them personally, but pretty sure I get killed by them regularly. And of course I had to pick this map to be like, I'm in the mood for rocking. Still low. Yeah, we gotta do a flyover. Bit of rubber banding there. And there's my gun shooting when I click on my stick again. Oh, I didn't even get off a rocket. And I got killed by David in the PT-206. Man, that always hurts your feelings. You get killed by a bot like that. Now I have the Cleveland and the Brooklyn. Man, they're doing a good job of keeping them off of A over there. Shoot your shot, bro. Wonder if that's one of the people that switches to their anti-air and lets the AI shoot the guns. Not me, man. I like shooting the big guns. I know it can be hard to get hit sometimes, but once you figure it out, it's not so bad. And I think that's the whole competitive fun part of this game mode. I always hear people say that no one plays Naval, but I get full lobbies sometimes, especially in the higher BRs. Get off C, whoever you are. I'm just gonna let it range for me since I'm sucking. Managed to range around in two shots. It's a miss. Thank you. second I hit my repair, they caught me on fire. And Angry Gothic. The 12-inch. Shells, and of course, people who sit in the back of the map. I know that that's the smarter strategy, but it doesn't make it any fun. And if no one went for the objective, what good is that? Wait, is that dude still there? I thought he was sunk for sure. PlayStation, the buttons are just like, they do too many duties. I am sucking today. I've had a long day. I tried to play earlier and I couldn't find a lobby. I waited 7 minutes and I was done. Okay, so go up. There we go. I can do anything. I can't even shoot in that direction. And I can't order the crew to move. That is all three ships for me, and I literally got done in and died. I usually don't do that. Usually at least last till the end of the match. That's a nice looking camo. I let myself get done in like that. Now if you've watched this far, I certainly appreciate you. I hope you have a good day and you don't let anything get you down. got in here and got to play a match today, so that was good. I don't always get time to do that. And if you gain anything from watching, then that's what it's for. Get him, buddy. He's obviously a decent player. He's got zero deaths. Good on you, mate. As long as they don't cancel A or capture B, looks like we got it. I suppose I could play smart and stay around the edges of the map and whatever, but that's just not the play style I get into. I like to capture points. He says, okay, Marat, now you have my attention. Of course he does. That dude be wrecking people. Wrecked me twice. He too has zero deaths. Good player right there. I get destroyed by him regularly, I feel like. Recognize the name. Look at my boy Bernhardt. He died two times, but he got two airplanes. If I manage to actually unlock anything for any of these ships. Pittsburgh's been a rough grind and I ran out of backups until I reach store level 2 in the battle pass or whatever it is. I don't be buying that stuff.